So, Lord, we do sing hallelujah. We sing a song of praise be to the one true God, the one who reigns, the one who says that he is the great I am, the beginning, the ending, the Alpha, the Omega, and everything in between. Lord, we worship you and we praise you as the giver of new life and the giver of every good and perfect gift. Lord, regardless of the circumstances in which we stand this morning, we stand and give you praise.
Before the power and the presence of the grace. the ushers are coming this morning, I want you to look in the bulletin. I want you to notice what happens every summer. Every summer is when we are most busy here at Hephzibah Baptist Church. We have things like Jam Camp and VBS. As you know, we've been sending over 100 of us around the world to do missions. We've seen so many people give their hearts and lives to Jesus Christ, both here in our community as well as around the world. And it always takes a toll on our budgets in the summer. You rarely hear me speak towards the budget. What you usually hear me speak to is the specific mission opportunities, those extra giving opportunities that we have. But church, it's been a long, very busy summer. And as you can see, we're starting to flip-flop, which isn't abnormal in the summer. But we've got a month and a half to get our budget caught back up. As you see in your bulletin this morning, $39,000 in the red. That's real dollars. That's not just the budget. The budget's further behind than that. But we need all of us to come together. Our family is no different than every other family. You go away, you forget to give that offering that week. We pray that you'll catch up this summer. We haven't met budget since July. So we really need to work hard in the next month and a half to keep our commitment as a church to make sure that the ministries we've committed to, that they happen. So church, this is a great opportunity this morning to get caught up this week. Let me encourage you, go to e-giving. It's a great way. That's how my family solved that issue of we leave and we forget to send our check in and mail it in. We can give online now, and we typically do that so that every week we are able, or every month as we give, we're consistent in our giving. So please, church, find a way to help us get caught up. Give a little extra if you can. If you're behind, please help us by getting caught up, and it will help us pay for these ministries that have happened this summer. We're grateful for your partnership. We're grateful for your faithfulness as a church. We are a blessed church. Amen. Thank you for your faithfulness. As we give in this time of worship, ask God what it is that He's laid on your heart to give as an offering this morning. Brother Chuck, if you'll grab that microphone and lead us in prayer.
And Father, we are grateful that you have given us the opportunity to minister to a lost and dying world. And Father, we just ask that as we take up these tithes and offerings, help us to be cognizant of your command to go into all the world, Father, and to preach the gospel. Lord, we ask that you bless these tithes and offerings and bless the gift and the giver. And these things we ask in Christ's name. Amen.
Amen.
As we worship with our giving and as we prepare to feast on God's word, let's worship together. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul. Worship Your holy name. The sun comes up, it's a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul, I worship Your holy name. Rich in love. For my heart to cry. Because of the blood of Jesus Christ, we can approach your throne.